Hello lovelies, welcome back. Today we're going to be in the kitchen. I have to do a big session of cooking today. I'm going to be making a pork curry, which is going to be tonight's dinner, and I'm also meal prepping a batch for next week as well. And I'm also preparing some chicken drumsticks that I picked up on reduced to clear. So I'm going to cook those to prep them for freezing, and I'll leave some in the fridge as lunches because chicken drumsticks are high protein, especially as I'm entering the spring cleaning week. And one of the things that I have to think ahead when I'm planning for my spring clean is how I'm going to feed myself, so that I can make sure that I keep on feeding myself, because it can be very easy for me to get carried away with what I'm doing. And then I don't eat enough, and then I can lose muscle mass, and having protein, a really decent amount of protein daily, is one of my major health goals. So let's get cooking. Oh, I'm also going to be making some brownies to go into the children's lunches, because we do packed lunches and I do like for them to have something a little bit sweet to end their lunch on. I don't have time to make the brownies from scratch, so I'm going to be making them using a packet, and that will save me time. And
this is the
chicken that I got. It was on reduced to clear, so it had gone down to £1.89, which is a really good price for nearly 1.1 kgs. I got 4 packs of them, and I'm just going to roast these. The pork, we got this from Costco, and it was in the freezer, and I've defrosted it. And this is the chocolate brownie mix that I'm going to use. It's Betty Crocker. I got this from Farm Foods. So we're going to get started with this one.
Thank you.
Thank you.